King Saul, we come from the town of Keilah with news about David, the one you are seeking.
Keep your distance! Now, who are you?
I am Mayor Wakatuk of Keilah. This is my most trusted advisor, Yoda Beta Huda.
Yoda Beta Huda!
What about David? I heard he was staying in your town.
Oh, he most surely was. David saved us from the Philistines.
Pray before he came, David did. Come help us, God told him.
My most trusted advisor, Yoda Beta Huda, says that David prayed before he came to Keilah. God told him to come help us.
I don't really care why he came. Where is he now?
He left 2 days ago.
Prayed to God, David did. Told David you were coming, God did. Leave now, said he. 2 days ago it was.
My most trusted advisor, Yoda Beta Huda.
Yoda Beta Huda, I already know what his name is. You told me 100 times. Get to the point.
My most trusted advisor, Yoda... He says that David prayed and God told him you were coming. God told him to leave, and so he did. 2 days ago.
You're right, boss.
Wow! Come from where, did he?
That's my spy! I sent him into your town to look for David!
No sign of David or his men anywhere. They were here, though. The wall in the men's bathroom says David and his men were here.
They left 2 days ago.
They left 2 days ago!
2 days ago! I've heard that already!
Prayed to God, David did. Told David you were coming, God did. Leave Keilah now, said he.
Who are you?
This is my most trusted advisor, Yoda Beta Huda.
Yoda Beta Huda!
Oh, the most trusted advisor, Yoda Beta Huda!
Yoda Beta Huda, I know, I've been told 100 times. Get to the point!
He says that David prayed and God told him we were coming and to leave Keilah.
I know that already. Somebody tell me something I don't know, like where David is right now.
He left 2 days ago.
He left 2 days ago.
I know that already. How is it that God tells David my every move?
Smooth is the path of David. Hungry to learn from God, David is.
My most trusted advisor, Yoda Beta Huda, says that David's path is smooth because he's hungry to learn from God.
The most trusted advisor?
Say his name and you're fired!
The guy with the funny name says that David's path is smooth because he is hungry to learn from God.
I don't care! Where is David now?
He left 2 days ago.
He left 2 days ago!
I know that already!
A strong desire to learn God wants his children to have.
He says that God wants his children to have a strong desire to learn!
I don't care! That does it. I quit. I don't want to play anymore. And you, spy, you're fired!
I'm fired? What did I do?
I don't know why he's so grumpy. I thought we were very helpful.
Grumpy is strong in that one.